A Lawrenceville company, Woodgrain Distribution Incorporated, is facing more than $125,000 in fines from OSHA. According to an OSHA news release, the company failed to provide employees with protective gear to access a functioning eyewash station. Woodgrain has 15 business days to comply or contest those findings.